गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी रिमेनिंग पार्ट ऑफ मैन्युफैक्चरिंग इंडस्ट्रीज। आयरन एंड स्टील इंडस्ट्रीज इज कंसंट्रेटेड इन छोटा नागपुर प्लेट्यू। द रीज़न बिहाइंड इन दिस, फर्स्ट रीज़न इज़ लो कॉस्ट ऑफ आयरन ऑर विच इज़ माइंड हियर। सेकेंड वन इज़ हाई ग्रेड रॉ मटेरियल्स इन क्लोज प्रॉक्सिमिटी। थर्ड इज़ अवेलेबिलिटी ऑफ चीप लेबर। फोर्थ इज़ vast growth potential in the home market. Then fifth is efficient transport network for their distribution. Then sixth one is availability of power, because this region has many thermal and hydro power plants. Then next is liberalization and FDI, means foreign direct investment. Aluminium, characteristics of aluminium is it is a light metal, resistant to corrosion, good conductor of heat. It is malleable and becomes strong when mixed with other metals. Uses of aluminium. It is used for manufacturing aircrafts. It is used for making utensils and packing material. It is used for making wires. It has gained popularity as substitute of steel, copper, zinc, lead in number of industries. Then role of NTPC. First is the functions of NTPC is optimum utilization and upgradation of equipment by adopting latest techniques. Means they are adopting latest techniques, latest equipments for upgrade utilization, minimizing waste generation by maximizing ash utilization, providing green belts for nurturing ecological balance, reducing environmental pollution through ash pond management, ash water recycling system and liquid waste management, ecological monitoring reviews and online database management for all its power stations. So many types of industrial pollutions are there. First one is air pollution. Because of industries, air pollution is also done by industries. Smoke is emitted by chemical and paper factories, brick kilns, refineries and smelting plants, and burning of fossil fuels in factories that ignore pollution norms. Airborne particulate materials contain both solid and liquid particles like dust, sprays, mist and smoke. Water pollution. Major water pollutants are dyes, detergents, acids and salts, heavy metals like lead and mercury, pesticides and fertilizers and synthetic chemicals with carbon, plastics and rubber, etc. discharged in the water bodies without treatment pollute these water bodies. Next is noise pollution. The generators, compressors, machines, furnaces, looms, exhaust fans, etc. used by industries create a lot of noise. Noise can raise blood pressure and can have measures to control air pollution. The measures we are taking for air pollution, to control air pollution. First one is particulate matter in the air can be reduced by fitting smoke stacks to factories with fabric filters. Fabric filters are connected with the chimneys. Electrostatic precipitators, etc. Second one is equipments to control aerosol emissions can be used in industries. Electrostatic precipitators, scrubbers and inertial separators. Third one is smoke can be reduced by using oil or gas instead of coal in factories. Then electronic industries. It produces a wide range of products from the transistor set to televisions and computers for the masses. Electronic industries which we are use in our day-to-day life, that electronic equipments. It has helped us set up telephone exchanges, telephones, cellular, telecom, radios and many other equipment which have application in space technology, aviation, defense, meteorological departments, etc. It has generated employment for large number of people. This industry has been a major foreign exchange earner because of its fast growing business process outsourcing, BPO sector. इंडिया इज़ वन ऑफ द लीडिंग कंट्रीज इन सॉफ्टवेयर डेवलपमेंट. वी हैव 18 सॉफ्टवेयर टेक्नोलॉजी पार्क्स विच प्रोवाइड हाई डेटा कम्युनिकेशन फैसिलिटी टू सॉफ्टवेयर एक्सपर्ट. सम पॉल्यूशंस आर हियर, नॉइज पॉल्यूशन बाय द जनरेटर्स, कंप्रेशर्स, मशीन्स, फर्नेसेस, लूम्स, एग्जॉस्ट, वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड. लैंड पॉल्यूशन, लैंड एंड वाटर पॉल्यूशन आर क्लोजली रिलेटेड. डंपिंग ऑफ इंडस्ट्रियल वेस्ट, स्पेशली ग्लास, हार्मफुल केमिकल्स, इंडस्ट्रियल इन्फ्लुएंस, पैकिंग एंड सॉल्ट एंड गार्बेज इन टू द सॉइल. थर्मल पॉल्यूशन, वेस्ट फ्रॉम न्यूक्लियर पावर प्लांट्स, न्यूक्लियर एंड वेपन प्रोडक्शन फैसिलिटीज कॉज कैंसर एंड बर्ड डिफेक्ट्स. देन वाटर पॉल्यूशन, हाउ कैन वी मिनिमाइज और कंट्रोल वाटर पॉल्यूशन? टू द यूज ऑफ वाटर फॉर प्रोसेसिंग बाई रीयूजिंग एंड रिसाइकलिंग, बाई हार्वेस्टिंग रेन वाटर टू मीट वाटर रिक्वायरमेंट्स ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज एंड अदर डोमेस्टिक पर्पजेस. देन ट्रीटिंग हॉट वाटर इन्फ्लुएंस बिफोर रिलीजिंग दैम इन रिवर्स एंड पॉन्ड्स सो डैट द रिवर्स नॉट गेट पॉल्यूटेड इन द फॉलोइंग वेज. फर्स्ट प्राइमरी ट्रीटमेंट बाई मैकेनिकल मीन्स सच एज स्क्रीनिंग, ग्राइंडिंग, फ्लॉकुलेशन एंड सेडिमेंटेशन. सेकेंडरी ट्रीटमेंट बाई बायोलॉजिकल प्रोसेस एंड टर्शरी ट्रीटमेंट बाई बायोलॉजिकल, केमिकल एंड फिजिकल प्रोसेसेस. दिस इन्वॉल्व्स रिसाइकलिंग ऑफ वेस्ट वाटर. Then steps to minimize the environmental degradation caused by industrial development. First one is minimizing use of water for processing by reusing and recycling in two or more successive stages. Harvesting of rainwater to meet domestic and industrial water requirements. Treating hot water influents before releasing them in rivers and ponds. Particulate matter in the air can be reduced by fitting smog to factories with electrostatic precipitators, fabric filters, scrubbers and inertial separators. Then smoke can be reduced by using oil or gas instead of coal in factories. Machinery and equipments can be fitted with silencers to prevent noise pollution. These are the steps we are taking for to minimize our environmental degradation caused by industrial development. Thank you, class.